In this Madhubani painting video, we will learn Madhubani animals with simple shapes. After learning this, we will imply that to two of our paintings. First is this one, and second is much intricated mandala design. I hope you already watched my other tutorials, which is available in my channel as well as arranged in a playlist. So without any further ado, let's start.